Arbo!
What is buried? Ora!
Ora!
Challenge me! We'll get the reward! Who will fight? You will kill me too!
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety. Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Come here and fight!
They never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. There somewhere.
Show me your skill.
lord. My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Stay back!
Oh. Forgive me. I thought you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izo's.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izo's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools. But his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools. And we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road. And if you can avenge him...
I will. Master Izo's home.
Fight thee!
End of the
Kirish Samurai! Bastin Samurai!
Must be here.
Tindwen, Hanoi.
Someone's using the tools. Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth. It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
This way. Hide. Don't make a sound. My son. Quiet. I'm sorry.
Take it away!
The moon by Sarsla. Allah, we wait.
Tuna!
Tamax!
Oh! Ah! Ah!
Died defending your legacy.
I'd destroy it all to have him back.
All you can do is honor his memory. Be the man he thought you were.
I'm sorry, my son.
This shrine has been desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. Mongols, they must be responsible. Thank you. must be more. Killed so many, destroyed what is sacred.
Ertent bagayu! Mugu samurai chin nom som tebel!
Oi! Udo kikcha harta!
And how was Harvard, Basan?
Did bank bit and get mid?
The Kunsum Tabla.
That's the last of them. They can no longer harm me or any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace. Thank you.
The Mongols' weapons. Nothing stronger.
Thank you. Well,
blacker than the heart of an Oni. You look like twilight itself has taken up arms.
Trust the shadow.
Thief. Looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. End your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I've gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family. Stolen all they had. I refused to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death, but you can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai, show me where the others are.
I wish I'd killed them long ago.
We'll do it together. Let's go. If you have information I can use, tell me.
Of course. I know this camp well.
They're outside the main camp.
Lookouts. Should take them out first.
That building near the water.
It's where they keep what they steal.
What's in there?
That's where the bastards sleep.
Is anyone inside?
That belongs to their leader, Gorohachi. He's the worst of them all.
It's a bigger camp than I expected. These bandits are a threat to the whole prefecture. Let's go.
We're doing it! They're all going to die!
Watch your back!
And fight!
bodies here. Any idea where they went?
I should have been dead when you first found me.
You avenged your family, Gomyo.
With your help, my lord. And now, I beg one last favor. Don't leave my body with this filth.
I won't.
Have you been to Umugi Cove, my lord? The place is in an uproar.
Umugi is full of criminals. Hard to believe it's not in constant chaos.
This is different. Their leader, Lady Sanjo, had something stolen. She's going to great lengths to get it back.
It must be valuable. And anything of value in Umugi is suspicious.
Here!
Fight!
Энд асар юу асар? Ногогч нь огтлоноос самрай.
Refugee camp. Sensei Ishikawa said he'd meet me here. He is not here. Maybe someone has seen him.